What you doing, honey?
It's migraines.
It's migraines, she said. This little hand looks so cute. She is just, she's been talking about grapes and grapes and grapes, and I don't know. I didn't think of getting them for her. And then we were at the store, and she said, grapes! You know, she saw the red grapes because they're on the table, you know, our fake grapes decoration. And then she has several bunches of play food grapes. And when she's in the bath, she pretends the little pop out area on the tub where you hang a washcloth and it, you know, kind of like a box area, you know, to sit soap or whatever. She says, "This is my refrigerator." And I said, "Oh, what's in your refrigerator?" "Grapes." And she's talked about grapes so many times, and then she saw these at the store, the red grapes. And she wanted them so bad. And now she's been eating and eating and eating them. She's so cute. She's walking around in the backyard with a handful. John got several pictures. And she said, "My grapes."
My grapes.
You want it? And then she said, "I want to go out in the backyard and eat my grapes." So let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Yay.